Last year, I was faced with some decisions where I wanted to take my career. And the decision I made was New Japan. It's okay to clap loud, and I appreciate it, because that means you're popping for me and not like that. But the reason why is why you need to clap. The reason why I chose New Japan over anywhere else I could have went is that with New Japan, I still get to show up to places like Portland, Maine, and wrestle for them. In my experiences, usually the bigger the stadium, the more the people, the further they are away, the less intimate this is. What I love as professional wrestling is that I get to come out through there and look each and every one of you in the eye and know that you love what we do in here just as much as you do. No matter how big of a paycheck I ever get offered, no matter where I go, this is something I'll always cherish. And if I don't have it, you bet your ass I'm gonna miss it.
Thank you, Mike.
Mr. Ace Romero. You gave me your hand, and I'm not saying, no, I'm not gonna shake your hand, but first, I wanna let you know that no matter where I go, I often get put in the ring with somebody that you hear a lot about, whether it's somebody bring me in saying, oh, this kid you're wrestling's great, he's gonna be a star, please have a match with him. The fans are craving for this match and that match and this match and that match, and often, I'm sorry to tell you, the person I get in the ring with lets me down. But, Ace Romero, you're damn right I'm gonna shake my hand because you didn't let me down. I'm gonna let you down. You shattered them. So Ace Romero, Limitless, Portland Maine fans.